is so useful to me. But what's going on between you and this person? When you last got together, what did we talk about? We got a few notes there. Here's what we talked about the last time we got together. Now when you get together again, you can review that so you'll know better what to talk about. When the president is ready to travel and he's going to meet some important people, guess what they bring you? All these briefing books. Right? The last time you were with Khrushchev, good ideas for time management. Because I used to take notes on pieces of paper and torn out corners and backs of old envelopes and restaurant placemats. And I threw all this stuff in a drawer. It did not serve me well. I found a way to get a bound copy. Right? And just keep a journal. Right? Find a pyramid in those early days to deserve it. Also give yourself a chance to change. I thought this was it, I'm telling you, after a while I gave it up, and got it up. So, we get through, we have so many subjects to cover. Some other things I'm interested in. Here's one that's important, as you read, and as you listen, and as you study, and as you grow, and as you take notes, and as you think. Try to work on the ideas that make you so valuable in the marketplace. Here's something to remember. To have people patience. First, we exercise it with our family. Even with your family.
Me with all the fancy promises I made to get married. I'm way behind on those promises. And I'm getting discouraged, wondering what to do. And I thought, well, maybe I should go back to school. Right? 1 year of college, pretty short on an application. But, you know, tough to go back to school, right? Especially when you've got your family going. Time to stay is when you're there. So I discounted that. I thought, you know,